because I'm very happy that they took me in, and I put all my trust in them, and nararamdaman ko na they will take very good care of me. So I'm very, very happy. Yes, I was performed, and pero ang pinakalatest lang talaga was the show. Yung show na ginagawa ko na my mama. So that's the first one. But they briefed me on all the other upcoming projects and then my own. Siyempre, medyo sad kasi I've worked with actually, I think, three projects already. Two of them were modified. And that was a 4-month-long taping and series also. So, and sobrang friends kami. So it's really, really hard. Pero I'm happy naman for him with whatever he's doing. And happy naman siya with me. And we still keep in touch. Nag-uusapan rin kami. So parang ganun pa rin. So yeah, medyo it feels different. But it's also exciting. Of course. I'm looking forward to it. Yesterday was my first meeting with my mom. Hindi sila kasama doon. Pero nakapag-workshop na ako with them. And I met them quite a few times already. And excited ako kasi ang mabait nila. Sobrang mabait nila. So much about it without spoiling everybody. Basta, yung mga kasi is Maricel. And ako yung anak ni Gordon, Mama Gordon, si Epi Jason. And basically, ang character kasi may daughter siya para sa mom din. Which never met. And makikita mo along the way kung paano siya, kung paano siya ni Gordon, ultimately, throughout the story, may mag-meet ako ng kids. So it's yung relationship din niya sa mga kids na. Yes, it's a remake. Oh, okay. My sister yan. Not entirely. Parang a remake slash adaptation na siya. May other names na. Direct Neil de Rosario. Ako, sobrang okay talaga. And I really learned a lot from him. And, I know how to improve myself when I work with him, which is hindi siya masyadong, it wasn't really a kissing scene, just a smack. Yeah, si Aki talaga yung first on screen. First, I mean, if it's necessary, I'm sure it's going to be necessary naman sa whatever I'm working on. If it's necessary, syempre gagawin. Oh, hindi naman siya necessary. May naka-line up na guest din na first. Yes. So may mga susunod pa after that. And then actually what I'm looking forward to is for people who love the show. Kasi I can't really say the whole story because when people watch, like, doon lang nila nalalaman ko ano nangyayari. And it's hard kasi I have to really summarize it and say what it's about without saying any, because I might spoil everything. But I really hope that people watch the show and learn a lot. So guys, abangan niyo po ako sa Ome Mama. Kasama ko Jake Vargas, Sheriff Gonzalez, Emmy Lizon, Sheriff Cruz, Yul Servo, tapos may mga bata kami kasama. So, ayun po.